Do you want to know how the YouTube channel CKID can double his income in less than 1 week? Stay tuned as I walk you through the steps, step by step, how he can double his income in 1 week. Hello YouTube, it's Austin. I hope you're doing well because I'm better than I've ever been. Classic, welcome to my channel where I help you find different ways to make more money online. Be sure to like, subscribe, and ring the bell to learn tips and tricks on how to earn more money online today. All right, so in this video, I'm actually going to do a channel audit or a channel review on the YouTube channel CKID. Just a quick overview, and I'm actually going to throw his channel up on the screen here. The channel itself is a tech channel, so he does different reviews. He discusses new tech that's out there. So he basically takes a look at all of those different things. He has about 13,000 subscribers at the time of me doing this video. I'm sure by the time you see this video, it'll be much higher, but right now he has about 13,000 subscribers. In addition, he has the most viewed video, has 154,000 views. So that's an intense and incredible amount of views. Also, right now, I am going to throw up the Social Blade claim as to the amount of money that he makes annually and monthly. All right, so according to CKID's Social Blade account, this is obviously wrong. It says that he has zero estimated monthly earnings and zero yearly or annually earnings. So what we're going to do in this video, and a quick disclaimer, what I do with all of these tech reviews, or excuse me, all of these channel reviews, is I am not affiliated with this channel at all. I don't know CKID. He has not asked me to do this. This is something that I see because I've watched his channel. I've watched a bunch of his videos. I found his video as a recommendation from another YouTuber. So I watch his videos. And one thing that I noticed is I noticed a huge opportunity, which we'll take advantage of. I don't know anything about him. I've had zero contact. I don't know how he runs his business. I don't know what he's got planned going forward. This is just something that I've seen today, July 26th of 2019, as a way to help grow his business. If he even wants to make this a business, maybe he's just doing this for funsies. You don't know. Let's take a quick look at the channel and we will find a way to make more money with a few quick, simple steps. If he takes a weekend, maybe even a couple days, depending on how tech savvy he is, there he can find a surefire way to double his income in a day or two. And I'm going to cover that with you today. So let's take a quick look at the stats, and I'll throw his stats on the screen. Right now, he is using what's called affiliate marketing to monetize his channel. And if you're not familiar with affiliate marketing, basically, he'll recommend products or services based on his channel and his niche, and he'll put affiliate links, which you'll see in his channel description. And if someone clicks on those links and buys the product or service, he can receive a commission. Right now, he is using Amazon Associates, which pays between 4 and 10% commission. Because it's a tech channel, most likely it's 4%. Now, the thing with affiliate marketing is it's an open secret. Every website and every YouTube channel uses or should use affiliate marketing to help supplement or help finance their business. If you blog or if you look on a popular blog, I'm trying to think, maybe like CNET or something, they most likely use affiliate marketing to help finance or grow their business. So it is pretty common. It's something I do. It's something that most YouTubers do. So this is not out of the norm. I don't want you to be spooked by it if you are new to this channel or if you are a follower or a subscriber of CKID. I call him CKID, CKID. Continuing on. So let's assume, and we're going to look at this two ways. We're going to look at this based on the number of subscribers, and we're also going to look at this based on his largest viewed video. So as of right now, there are 13,454 subscribers to his channel. I'm going to assume that he converts 5%, just 5% of all of his subscribers into buyers. So 5% of the 13,454 subscribers are buyers. That gives us an even number of 673. And again, this will be on the screen so that you can see this. All right, so he, out of his total subscribers, let's say he has 673 buyers. This can obviously be higher or lower depending on how motivated his buyers are to buy at that time. So let's make another assumption. we know that Amazon Associates pays between 4 and 10% commission on all of their affiliate products. We're going to assume that he is getting a commission of 4% on the products that he's selling. We're going to also assume that he is selling a product for exactly $100. Again, the even numbers is easy. It makes sense. It's logical. So if he is selling or recommending a $100 product and he's getting a 4% commission on that product, he's making $4 per sale, per product. Now, obviously, this is going to change depending on a myriad of factors, including if they buy accessories, if they buy things that go along with it. But for the purpose of this channel and the purpose of my sanity, we're just going to say each of the buyer buys one product for $100 at a 4% commission. So $4 per buyer. If we do the math on that, 673 buyers times $4 comes out to $2,692. So that's what he would make based off of the 673 buyers. Again, we're doing round numbers. We're doing stuff that's easy so that it's easy for me. It's easy for you. Obviously, there are some things that can change. So based on the number of subscribers, he would be making a total commission just from Amazon of $2,692. That's the first thing. If we look at it a different way, if we look at it based on his highest viewed video, remember that video that I mentioned, the highest viewed video got 154,000 views. So let's assume 5% of those viewers purchased the product that he recommended or that he discussed in that video. That is 7,700 buyers. Again, if we do the same math, again, we do $100 a product, 4% commission, we're looking at $30,800 based on his highest viewed video. Now, that's a good amount of money. That is a very successful business if he was just starting off. But again, this is about how to double his income. If you have an idea of how he could double his income right now, I want you to click, or I want you to enter in double into the comment section. So let's continue on. So we've taken a look based off of his subscribers and his views. Now let's talk about how he can double his income. Again, we're going to go back to the numbers, and the numbers will be on the screen. So if we just take a look at his current subscribers, and instead of 5% conversion, he converts 10% of his buyers. So instead of 643, we're looking at 1,345 subscribers that are buyers. Everything else remains the same. The product is $100. The commission is 4%. We're looking at $5,380 commission just based on his subscribers. So that is exactly double, obviously. If we take it a step further and we look at the total views, and again, instead of the 5%, he converts at 10%. We're looking at 15,400 buyers based off of his highest view count. If everything else remained exactly the same, he'd be looking at an income of $61,600. So exactly double. Now, I'm sure you're wondering, how can he do that? It's very, very simple, and I'm going to show you step by step how you can do that to find the level of success that CKID could find. And that way is simply email marketing. Now, the reason why email marketing could help grow his business is because we know that email marketing converts at twice the rate of affiliate marketing. So if we just multiplied 5 times 2, that equals 10, that gives us the 10%. Now, if you continue on, if you hang on to the end of this video, I'll show you how he could set this up in less than 1 day or 2 days, depending on what the level of tech savviness he is. I'll show you step by step how he can do that. But email marketing. Two reasons why he should use email marketing. Number one, it converts at twice the rate. Number two, we know, if you've done any research, if you've done anything about, done any reading of marketing, you know that it takes a customer between 5 and 12 touch points, contact points, before they become a buyer. So his viewers, again, if we go back up, his 13,000 viewers won't be buyers unless they watch 5 or more videos. Another way to speed that up, another way to accelerate that, is to get them on an email list, and he can follow up with them every day. So that way he doesn't have to create a new YouTube video every day to get that person from a subscriber to a buyer. If this is making sense right now for you, I want you to enter in make sense. Also, if you're looking for a custom audit, I want you to comment right now, audit, and I'll go through and I'll audit your channel just as I'm doing with CKID, easy for me to say. If you're looking for something more personalized, more customized, something that's not on YouTube for the whole world to see, I want you to click the link, the first link in the description, and enter in your contact information, and I'll follow up with you within 24 hours. So continuing on, now that we know what we should do to double the income, let's figure out how. And the easiest way to do email marketing, in my opinion, is to use ClickFunnels. And right here, I'm actually going to log into ClickFunnels and show you how easy it is for someone like him to go in and double his income within a week. So the reason why I like ClickFunnels and I personally use it and recommend it is everything is contained in one place. You can create email lists or build email lists. You can create your landing page. You can add your autoresponders. You can do everything in one place so that you don't have to spend time jumping around and learning a bunch of different ideas and techniques based on the software. Again, with ClickFunnels, everything's all in one place. The other benefit of ClickFunnels is that everything's actually drag and drop, which I will show you in just a moment. So there is a link down below to a 2-week free trial to ClickFunnels if you want to get started with it yourself. If you even want to follow along with what I'm about to show CKID and you, if you're not him, if you're a subscriber or a viewer, I'm going to show you step by step how he could go through and set this up quickly and start making twice the income. So the first thing that we actually need to do at this point, once we log in, once we've created an account, is we actually would need to go in and we need to create a landing page. We need to add a lead magnet to that landing page, and we need to create an email list to capture all of the new emails that his customers or potential customers are going to go in and enter their email. So we need to, again, we need to create a landing page. We need to do an email list. We need to add a lead magnet, excuse me, and then we need to set up an autoresponder. The landing page is basically what the subscriber or the viewer of the channel will go to when they click the link we'll put in the description. The lead magnet is the free thing we'll give away for them in exchange for them clicking and adding their email. The email list is the place where all of the emails will go, all of the email accounts will go, and the autoresponder is the process that we'll use to follow up with our new email subscribers and customers every single day or as often as he wants. So let's take a look. I'm just going to log into ClickFunnels right now. All right, so here I am at the back end of my ClickFunnels account. If you have not already done so, what you absolutely need to do is at least sign up for the 2-week free trial so that you can follow along with what I'm doing right now. What we need to do is we need to set up a landing page. We need to set up build an email list. We need to create autoresponder and add a lead magnet. So let's talk about the lead magnet real quick. Now with the lead magnet, it could be something that he creates or something that he purchases with the purposes or with the ability to give away that he's going to give in exchange for the email address. So what he could do is, let's say he could create a lead magnet based off of his favorite things or anything in the tech space that he's interested in. So he could do that, or he could actually go to what's called a private label rights website and purchase private label rights with the ability to give that piece of content away. So there are tons of people out there that have created pieces of content and they're willing to sell them at a low rate with the expectation that you have the right to give that away or sell it yourself. Those are called private label rights. If he wanted to do the quick way, he could just buy private label rights. I think there's a website called plrstore.com. And then he could give that information away. So let's assume that he has purchased that. We'll call that a digital asset or a lead magnet. Either way is fine. The first thing that he needs to do, or the first thing that you should do when you're inside ClickFunnels, is let's go build a new funnel. So we're just going to go over here in the top right that says ClickFunnels. We're going to click Funnels. Excuse me. And I'm going to click Add Funnel. So here I'm going to create a new one. And we're just going to do a classic funnel builder, create new funnel, and I want to collect emails. And we're going to say, we're going to call this CKID, and we're going to say that we're going to call this CKID just for the ease and keep everything symmetrical, consistent. We'll call it congruent. So we'll click build funnel. And the cool thing about ClickFunnels is there's a number of templates that you could actually use to and just modify to make it your own. For example, let's just click this one. We'll select template. And then here, we'll edit the page. Now, there are a few different things, a few additional things that you'll need to do inside of ClickFunnels. For the purposes of this tutorial, I'm just going to keep it very, very simple. So if I go in here and I want to change this, I'll say join the CKID nation. And then down here, I can... Here I am going to, here I'm going to get rid of this. We'll delete this. Okay. And I am going to add, I'm just going to add this email list right here just to show you how quickly it can be done. I'm going to go down to, we'll say input. And then email address, you can also change that if you want to. We'll just click this gear here. And I can change it if you're looking over on the left-hand side. You can change it to any one of these things. So if he wanted to, he could do email. And he could also collect the name if he wanted to. I will do input again. And here we will change this to name. Now, obviously, you're going to want to make this, he would want to make this a little bit prettier. A little bit more configured, maybe use some of his colors, his color scheme, his color theme. But basically, that's what you'd want to do here. And then, again, there's a little bit more that goes into it, but I want to keep this relatively short. What he would do is he would go up to settings, integrations, and then he would add in the email list that he wants to integrate with. So I'm just going to save this. All right, it was saved. I'm going to exit real quick. I'm going to, next, I'm actually going to go over to Actionetics, and I'm going to go to email list. And I'm going to, I'm going to add a new email list. And this is where his new email subscribers are going to go when they enter in their email address. So if I just do CKID, CKID to keep everything separate, I am going to leave the smart list off and I'm going to create a new list. All right, so now that that is set up, I'm going to jump back over here to our funnel. Go to the funnel again. And then I am going to click edit page. Now, obviously, if you're just starting off, this is going to take you a little bit longer, but I'm going to go to settings, integrations, and then this is where I'm going to connect. I'm going to connect that CKID email list. So now that that's connected, when someone enters in their email address, it's going to go to that email list, and then we can actually start doing our autoresponder, and we can follow up with people. And so now that I have that, again, there's a little bit more that goes into it, but it's pretty much this easy. The next thing I'm going to do is I'm going to go back over to Actionetics. I'm going to go to Action Funnels, and I'm going to create a new Action Funnel. And I'm going to call this CKID, again, to keep everything exactly the same. Let's see. We are going to find where it says CKID, select configuration. Again, this is a little bit more in depth, but I'm going to create an Action Funnel. And so now that I've created the action funnel, I'm going to create the first step. And I'm going to call this one. And I'm going to send it one day after the person gets added to the email list. And the cool thing about these funnels is it starts when the day after the person gets added to the funnel. So this can happen if they start today or if they start a year from now, a month from now. It's already set up so that they go through and they get these emails based on on when they sign up. So I just created a basic template. I'm going to click here, open an editor. And what I'm just going to do is I'm just going to delete this entire row just to make my life a little bit easier. Let's see, where are we here? It's not going to let me do it. All right, so it's not going to let me just easily delete the entire row, but for what we're doing, it doesn't matter. Let's go down here to go to add new row, and I'm just going to do one column. And this is where you're going to just create an email address or create email content for your new subscriber. So you can get as fancy as you want based on these things here, but what I'm just going to do is I'm going to do row. I'm going to do one row, and then I just want to add content. There we go. Sorry. All right, so here, actually, let me just delete some of this stuff so that it's less confusing. All right, so we've got a relatively clean space that we can work off of. I'm going to say, hello, kids. It's a C-A-K-I-D. And so here, with your email copy, you can just create basic content telling a little bit about your story, a little bit about how he got into being a tech channel, whatever you want to. And just, again, you're following up and you're creating touch points so that you're staying in front of your customer. At the very end, we'll say, thanks for reading. And then he could say, oh, by the way, P.S. If you want to purchase my favorite, let's say fave, NAS device, click here. And I'm just going to go up here. I'm going to highlight it, create a link, and I'm just going to link it to, we'll say YouTube, HTTP, we'll just say YouTube here. And then, as you can see, it is now linked. So if I save this and I preview it, this is the email that his subscribers would get on the first day. Hello, kids. It's C-Kid. Thanks for reading. P.S. If you want to purchase my fave NAS device, click here. And it would take him, it would take the customer to his favorite NAS device, which is storage. But again, this is a great way to increase conversions, and you have access to the subscriber base, the buyer base, so that you can follow up and have them to purchase products. Now, the cool thing about this autoresponder is you can actually set this up and build it out for as far out as you want. If you want to do a 30-day funnel, you can do that. And each day, maybe link them to a different product or service, or whatever. The other cool thing that you could do too is since you have access to everyone's email address, you can send them an email blast and let them know when you come out with a new video. So for example, he created a video last week, or maybe the week before, a couple weeks ago, I think at this point, about the new iMac Pro, which is too expensive for everyone else, which made me want to buy it. Continuing on, he could send out an email saying, hey, new email, or new video on the iMac and why you can't afford it, or why it's not for you. Click the link to watch the video now. By the way, here is a computer that you can afford, or a computer that you should consider. And that link could go to Amazon. And if people click that link and they buy the product, he gets commission. So do you see how he could actually double or even triple his income or his revenue based on making this one small tweak? If this is making sense for you right now, I want you to type in make sense. Also, make sure that you like and subscribe if you haven't done so already. Continuing on, this is really it. And I'm gonna put these before and after numbers side by side on the screen so that it makes sense for you. This is really it. Another cool thing that he could do, because he has access to everyone's email addresses, is he could actually send out an email in December or November when it comes time to Christmas. Knowing that people buy tons of stuff from Amazon during Christmas, he could send out an email every day. My favorite things, 10 things to buy, the techie kid in your life, or whatever. He's pretty creative. He could do that so that he could actually 2, 3, 4x his income doing everything that he's currently doing. This is making sense. If you see the value, if you see how you could take advantage of this, I want you to click below Make Sense. Also, before I let you go, there are a couple links in the description that I want you to check out. The first link in the description is to work with me personally if you want a detailed list of things that you could do to grow your business on YouTube. Click that first link in the description and I'll follow up with you via an email within 24 hours. The second link in the description is to a free email marketing guide. If you want to take your email marketing game to the next level, regardless if it's on level 1 and you want to go to level 2 or level 10 and you want to take it to 12, click that second link. There's a free guide that will help you take your email marketing game to the next level. So that's the second link in the description. The third link in the description is to a course called Project 24. Now that course is a content creation or a content marketing course that will help you get started with content marketing. If you are not sure what to do with content marketing, how to grow your business, that course actually has two mini courses that focuses on two different types of content marketing. It's the blogging approach and it's the YouTube video approach. So click that second link in the description to get started with Project 24. The reason why they call it Project 24 is you can actually replace your full-time income with passive income in 24 months. So check out that second link. The third link in the description will be to ClickFunnels. That link is a two-week free trial to get started with ClickFunnels right away. So check out those three links. Also, if you haven't done so already, like, subscribe, and ring the bell to learn tips and tricks from my channel. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. We'll be right back.